First, let's start from scratch by importing our video into the timeline in DaVinci Resolve. Enter the color page. Click the Window tab, then select the Pen tool. Click around the moving object you want to remove. Select the Tracker tool, then click the Track Forward and Reverse button. On the top right, right-click the Video node, then select Add node, Add Serial. Connect the nodes by dragging the blue square onto the blue triangle. Press the Effects Search button and search for Object Removal. Drag the effect onto the new node. Click on Scene Analysis, then on Build Clean Plate. Object is gone. All done. Please subscribe.